facing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And how will they fare in this, their first test of a promotion match in the division? Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Yeah, thanks, Derek. This should be a good game. So far, they've done really well to be in this position. Now they need to put in another decent performance. It's a big game for them.
Moving the ball forward with purpose, but really sticking to their task defensively. Decent looking pass. Van Dijk. And long on the ball. Iago. Perfect tackle. Incisive pass. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Back with Ramos. Another textbook interception. Can they create something from here? Well, disappointing end to the move. Long. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Andre with it. Park. Good through ball. Well, he didn't have too much room to work with, but a long way off target. Pedersen. And nicely over the top. Well read to win possession back. Iago. André. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Krupa. Oh, keeper dealt with it. Who can they pick out? Clearing it away. Van Dijk. Krupa. And defensive play to be applauded. Doug. Lovely ball over the top. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
Pedersen. A very effective clearance. A bit sloppy in possession. It should be! And a fine stop.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
Park. Long. André with it. And it's with Long. They're putting in quite the shift to win the ball back. Promising attack this. And Long on the ball. It did look on for them, but not to be. And that'll be offside. Iago. And that's really well read. Machado. Well, half-time coming up shortly, and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going at half-time if it stays like this.
Long has it. This looks interesting. They've won back possession. Doug Ramos. Pedersen. That is that for the first half here. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. The switch of play now. And intercepting it. And back now with Park. Krupa. Well, couldn't keep it. Really nice ball. Long has it. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And clears his lines. Getting forward. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Good high press. Peters. Doug. Oh, they've lost it. Good distribution. And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
And over it comes. And the goalkeeper really exuding confidence. Clean challenge. Diabate. Well, it's a decent-looking attack, this. Oh, nice ball. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Van Dijk. And teammates around him. Doug. Oh, good vision there. And a no-nonsense clearance. They won't complain about having won the corner, and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Who's going to get on the end of it? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. And it's with Long. Went in strongly to win the ball. Nicely cut out. Well, a pity that. It looked promising, but that's going to be claimed by the keeper. park. And a strong tackle. And into the last 20 minutes. And take it away. Andre with it. Options in the middle. Good defending. Promising pass. A fine block. Clear to see who got the last touch. So a throw in it'll be. Well, made it look routine, but read it well. Diabate. Andre. Diabate. And that is a below par pass. Now, can he get on the end of this one? Can he put it away? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. A chance maybe from the wide position. Could cross it in here. Chance maybe. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And just flicked off the defender, so a corner coming up. Let's see about the delivery. That strong goalkeeping after the corner had been delivered. Failed to keep hold of it. Now the counter-attack looks on. A very good tackle. Diabate. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Andre with it. And there goes the final whistle.